Police are investigating a fire in Livingston County, Kentucky. They say it happened yesterday morning. Deputies were called about a suspicious fire at a home in Lake City. They found inside Bryce Gainey. He was arrested for having meth and drug paraphernalia. Firefighters were able to put out that fire, but they are still investigating how it started.